with me Romain Champetier, who was in charge of making sure that right-wing voters went to Macron and not to Le Pen and not to any other right-wing parties. So you must be happy. It worked.
Yeah, of course. Delighted. Well, we got, you know, 65%. We expected a little less. If you watched the polls this, you know, a couple of days ago, they were saying that Macron, you know, wouldn't beat Le Pen by such a big margin. And so, you know, 65 to 35, that's a sharp victory for us. So, of course, very happy to have this result.
So how did you do this? I mean, how did you approach the right-wing voters and get them to come over to your side?
Well, I think it's, you know, being coherent from the very beginning. Macron is a liberal. He shares a lot of values with people on the right. And François Fillon had a very disappointing campaign, as I told you before. And so I think he's been able to attract a lot of voters with, you know, by defending his program, by convincing them that he was defending liberal values, that he was defending their values as well, by having this this coherence from the very beginning. By having this, especially economic platform, I would say the economic platform has been very important for right-wing voters, and the one of Emmanuel Macron is clearly liberal, and it wants, you know, like more flexibility on the labor market, job creation, I would say as well, things to cut taxes as well for companies, and you know, through this coherence, through his economic platform, he's been able to convince people to vote for him, and so that's why I think he did 24% during the first round, and he's been able to gather a lot of people from the right, former Alain Juppé's voters, former voters for NKM or, you know, other moderate candidates. And in the second round, well, there was no question, I guess.
Okay, Romain, you're 23 years old. Emmanuel Macron's 39. Can we trust France to you young people?
Yeah, I guess. We're sending a very good signal in the world. Generally, the politicians that we elect, you know, do not create waves around the world, and have sensed, like a strong sense of optimism abroad with Emmanuel Macron's candidacy. So we're really proud, you know, of the kind of image he's giving France all over the world. You know, this image of optimism, of youth as well, because he's 39, the youngest president we have ever elected. And so I think it's a very strong signal that we're sending to the world today.
And I mean, obviously, young people were behind him a lot. That's who's out here today.
Yeah, if you were going to Emmanuel Macron's headquarters, you would see it was in a startup mode. A lot of young people, you know, out of university. And so that was, very new, even in the way we did campaign, especially on social media.
Okay, gonna go party now?
Yeah, of course, party.
Okay.
Thanks very much.